We stay in 6A where the 10-1 Norman North Timberwolves laid out the welcome mat for the 8-3 Broken Arrow Tigers. It was scoreless in the first quarter when Norris Jordan Evans took that punt 90 yards for the touchdown and a 7-0 T-Wolves lead. Peyton Gavras tossed a 33-yard TD pass to Corbin Cleveland, and Norman North advances with a 24-16 win over Broken Arrow.